No.
Yes.
What are you doing?
Grandkids.
Yes.
It's a prayer inspiration.
That all the blood rushes to their head?
No, silly. There's this wonderful story in the Bible from Acts 17. I'm not going to tell it to you. I'm going to let you read it yourself. After you see this video, Acts 17. And so the prayer inspiration is that my family, my friends, my neighbors, my church will turn the world upside down. Just set it on fire for God. So, you don't have a pillow. Christina knows I do this with the kids, so she makes sure I have plenty of photos of the kids, which is my passion. I'm the Nana Paparazzi.
Yes.
I have bazillions of photos of the kids. And any I can get of them as well. So I even have a mouse pad. So you take the mouse pad. No, the mouse pad does not go upright. Turn the world upside down, kids. I pray that you will turn the world upside down. Sharing God's power and love and light with the world. Here's a Christmas card. So you can do this. Take a photograph and just set it upside down in the photo frame. And pray that prayer from Acts 17. And watch what happens with your family. That's it.